Okay, right, we're on the synthetic startup, half load. I did a long video earlier on the startup, full load, I mean. So let's see what this does. I've selected extra rinses as well because it also does scratch your rinse anyway. I'd rather have three rinses than two. And when this is a full load, it does three rinses even without the button pressed in the extra thing rinse. Just see what it does. Sensing. I just hope that pod does not get stuck in the seal. I can't see it though. Come on. Should fill up again, I think. Yep. Just film this now because this should jump its time a bit. And then it might go up, it might not, I don't know. It might drop its time and then drop again. Should drop now.
an hour and 6 minutes. It might go up or it might go down once it senses the KG type thing, the rain out. That goes rain a bit faster then. Should drop in a minute. It should switch to KG detective health in a minute. Fully. Still at an hour and five. Now 4 minutes. Come on, should be doing a minute. There we go, 55 minutes, so it's centered half load. There we go. Now the rotation's a bit faster now since it's done that.